Okay, hey guys, this is my brother.
This is me.
Okay, we made a Great Wall of China. And now it's my brother's turn.
It appears there be some otherworldly people here. People of indeterminate origin. People of strange garb and clothing. The strangeness of these people. What are they doing? The one thing that this place doesn't need more of is snow, and yet there's a machine there producing more snow.
Video, say something romantic to me, Mama.
Say something romantic to you, fucker. Buy for me cheap shoes, huh? Want me to fall down, huh? Deliberately ask me to walk on ice, not on snow, huh? Steel cap. Please go down here. Steel cap. Steel toes. Steel on. And then try to push me. That's true love. Want me to die in Harbin.
Strange, highly illuminated objects which appear to be UFOs twinkle in the night sky. What appears to be unidentified flying objects of many color and stripe are in fact cable cars.
Christmas Eve 2023, December 24th, clearly. Normally it's a Christmas Eve dinner, but because of the way this place is, we are here for Christmas Eve brunch.
Become bigger than the mouth, this results.
Dream a little dream of me. Stars shining right above you. Stars shining right above you.
Night breezes
seem to whisper, I love you.
Let me see. So this is our Christmas party, lah.
Huh? Oh.
You know who I am. I'm on a Dixie track today.
Life is just always mysterious and surprising. You never know what's around the next corner.
Cool night.
You never know what's around the next corner.
Kill this one, Dixie. Dixie got me chilling on a cool night. You You know the kind of night when everything feels right. The kind of night that makes you wanna light a bonfire. Grab a drink with your friends and you'll feel inspired. It's a real good time, ain't no worries tonight. We can party, ain't no reason to fight. So turn it up, we got plenty of light. To see our dreams flash right before your eyes disguised. I just wanna live right now. Breathe in that night air, man, there ain't no cloud. And I'm proud to be a part of this crowd. It's so loud, having this one.
Let me show them.
Whoa, he just
broke it out
of my head.
Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see the snow? You see the snow inside?
Darlene,
see? Look at all the snow! Snowball! Slime queen!
Mama, how do you feel, Mama? Mama, that means we love Mama.
Shouldn't be allowed. Homeboy brought a skateboard.
Downtown Harbin is getting inundated with snow. It's not quite a blizzard, but it's not a light snowfall either. It's somewhere in between. It's a bit like wearing something that's a hybrid between underpants, white fronts mainly, and boxer shorts. It's quite similar, really.
What's your New Year's resolution for next year?
I don't know. I don't particularly think about these kind of things that I just live in present.
How far to the station?
Made beats, he just came for the beer. It's something to eat, we don't care where you're from.
First, there was the shining. And now, Sun Gold Beijing. A million rooms in this hotel. And none of them are occupied, except for us. Beelzebub, Beelzebub.
Bizarre,
Beelzebub.
Hey, that's a new video. You wanna watch with me tonight?
No, not at all. I don't see any videos at all. It's minus, don't know what it is, minus 20 feels like. How do you describe the cold, darling?
Amazing.
Huh? My God, are you mad?
Spat on my glasses.
I did it!
That's a bad boy. That's a bad boy too.
Hello, Earthlings. Hello. Hello,
Earthlings. What the hell, man?
What?
Oh my gosh, that was one of you.
Built in 1886 on the original site of the Hall of Many Treasures, which was destroyed by Anglo... You're blocking, Gogo? By Anglo-French Allied forces when the Summer Palace was still named the Garden of Clear Ripples. This hall served as the dressing room for Empress Dowager Cixi on her way to pay her respects in the Tower of Buddhist Incense.
Here we have the mini Temple of Heaven.
Down there is Tiananmen Square. But we can't go because we have to reserve the car, and then we're not reserved. We would have been there, except that we have to book here to go in there. The famous Tiananmen Square. How do you feel being at Tiananmen Square? Do you feel rebellious?
No.
Why not?
I didn't get to go inside to see how it really looks like.
But you should feel the aura, the spirit of the place.
I'm not sure about the history of it yet.
This is where the students stood up against the government.
Yeah.
They wanted liberty, freedom. They wanted to be free of communism.
So did they get what they wanted?
No.
Hashtag Apple Forever. Hashtag Slay Queen. Hashtag Samsung Who. Hashtag Apple Yet.
Come on. Welcome to the Great Wall, Badaling. Let's walk the Great Wall. Let's walk the Great Wall, baby.
Wait, I'm gonna walk all the way up. I think it's more than 45 degrees, right?
Protecting the Chinese Empire, ancient style. Away with you, you Mongols, you evil intruders, you barbarians at the gates. Away with you, away with you.
Around the tube, and then the third one is for Forbidden Palace.